The story begins where a life ended in a high-security prison in Israel. This is where a man dubbed Prisoner X committed suicide in 2010. Not even the security guards were allowed to know his name. His attorney said he was imprisoned but never convicted of a crime. For 2 years, the prisoner's story was silenced by Israel's military censor. The local media was forbidden from telling any details about Prisoner X. The reason given, Israel said it was a threat to national security. But an investigation by Australian Broadcast Corporation revealed the prisoner's identity. Ben Ziegler, who also went by Ben Allen, an Australian-Israeli dual citizen. The network said he was a spy for Israel's famed intelligence agency, Mossad.
We understand he was recruited by the Mossad, and something very, very wrong happened in his spy career, and he was arrested and jailed in Israel in great secrecy.
Trevor Borman's story was the first crack in the Israeli government's efforts to keep the case secret. Suddenly, it was front-page news in Australia and Israel. Australian journalist Jason Kotsoukas shed more light on the story, saying he first heard about Ziegler from an Australian intelligence source.
He had actually been following Ben Ziegler around, attending the same lectures as him, so he had quite a lot of information about what he was doing in Melbourne, he observed him mixing with a lot of Middle Eastern students in that who were doing the same course, students from Iran, students from Saudi Arabia, and so he was under some level of surveillance. Just to what degree, I don't know, but there's certainly people were onto him and they were following him around.
A Kuwaiti newspaper said he may have been one of the assassins who showed up at a Dubai hotel dressed in a tennis outfit to kill a Hamas military leader. But Australian intelligence quickly said, not true. No one has been able to find out exactly what Ziegler's undercover job was. The secrecy was so tight, journalists couldn't even report the existence of the gag order.
The security services has an interest to not to reveal problems that occur during their operations, and this might influence the argument about state security, which in some cases is only a pretext to covering up a misdeed.
Apparently anxious to avoid the perception, an Israeli court released a few details about the death of Prisoner X. The deceased was found hanging in the shower of a security cell. Around his throat was a sheet that was connected to the window of the bathroom, it said. Israel says Prisoner X was afforded all his legal rights, but the court still has not used his real name. Local media are still restricted on what they write and say. Sara Sidner, CNN, Ayalon, Israel.